from their trip. How you guys doing?
Doing all right, Sal.
Doing good. Cold. Oh no, you're fine. Well, June's supposed to come, so you're earlier than her. Not yet, yeah. Couple good shots though. RJ got a couple good blocks. And Mom's doing really good. Now that she's in the higher league, I can definitely feel her confidence in this league. Season, but she played the season before that. I think she had a baby last season. Oh. That's so you. Nice. Hello. Oh. Careful, Mom. Nice, Mom, nice!
I was going to hit the mark.
Good job! Yeah. She saved that one.
And he also saved himself from being bitten. Mm-hmm. She knew what she was doing.
Yeah, she's really good at that stick lift. Good job, yeah, there we go.
Nobody tries to be careful on the legs.
Come on over. Hey, go, take it, There should have been someone on defense over there, like, to be that second arm for that goalie.
That's like,
enough to make
a bunch of stuff. Yeah, more than enough.
They have the moves, but they ain't really in much. Did he try hitting it out of his own hand? You saw that too, right?
Over there, yeah.
Yeah. He like tried nipping it.
Wow, you're gonna stare.
I also didn't know
if you still like sweet. Oh no, I'm totally fine. Oh no, I'm okay. I have a bag of my own that I've already eaten too much of.
Get out of there.
Oh. Good job. Oh, get out. Nice, ooh. Good job.
Nice?
I think it crossed on the nuts right there, red line. Where did she go? Gotta get a good picture of both of them. Here's you, you know what I mean? Nice, Mom, there you go.
How was that should have been nice, right?
Okay, so in this, kind of technically, yeah, but in this league, Mom, if the refs think that you made an effort to pass it to someone, then they don't call it, yeah. But if, like, if you're a defender and you're just, like, whacking it just to get it out to give the goalie, like, a break, then they're gonna call it. So that one, it looked like mom passed it not too hard to someone in front of her, and she just didn't catch it.
It seems like most of the people on the team are not like fully there yet on our team.
Well, because it's the first game of the season, so, and they all haven't played for about a month, so it's there. It was that way for our game too. It was real rusty.
It's also a late game.
That is true. It is also a very late game. Close, go. Nice, good job. Oh, no.
No, he passed it like lightly, so she was thrown off. Mm-hmm. I think so.
Oh no.
Oh shit.
Red helmet anymore. There she's the one with the shiny new black one.
And she's throwing me off.
Oh no, no, no.
Back up. One. Come on, Dad. Did he get it? He got it.
No.
That's that's what it looks like, because he was on the ground already, and he got pinned to the bed. So yeah, that must have been hella painful.
Damn. Well, at least he's getting up pretty quickly, that's good.
It's good, but like, he's definitely going to feel that tomorrow. Definitely I'm going to bring him to Molly's.
That's sick. I don't know why I have to keep playing music. Usually they turn the music off at this time.
They just want to lessen the tension. Oh, is he calling it? Or no? No? Oh, does he even have a backup?
Oh, no. Definitely not.
I mean, the only one I could think of is Blaine, but he doesn't play anymore from what I know.
I think he plays in a different league as goalie.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
No shit.
But he's on the man race, but not as goalie.
I
figured
the moment I walked away,
he scored. Yeah.
No, that guy.
No, he's not about to remember that goal.
Oh, yeah. So basically, the puck just rolls after, like, it hit the pad that the goalie has right here, and it just rolled in.
It landed on her leg, and it, like, jumped into the goal afterwards.
And then, does the puck just have to cross that line? Mm-hmm. Or does that become the
net? No, it has to just cross that line.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. And then one of the females accidentally tripped and slid in the dad, causing him to turn his back on the boat. So they were making sure he was okay.
Oh, nice hustle.
I'm so glad he continued. Yes!
Oh.
Yes! Yes!
Oh!
That would have been so clean!
I know. Oh no, he's skating too far.
Judge,
this way. I know. Oh. I would be pretty heated too if I had that too. That was good.
Wait,
though.
Did he hit a stick on the
on the board, yeah.
Yeah, that's fair.
That's fair. Oh, here we go. Oh, there we go. Come on.
Oh!
Nice. Oh! Oh, no one's there, you know?
It's okay, you didn't know. Got him.
Turn around.
He's vulnerable right now, too. Enough of the sliding in, guys.
I know.
Jeez.
Why don't you just stay on your feet at this point?
Really? It already caused more problems once.
Oh.
That's probably
the song kind of has a different meaning when you're looking at RJ after you got to the He's like, I'm just a crosshair. Oh, the one with like the...
Yeah.
That jersey?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And 15 apparently.
There you go, Mom.
Oh. Come on.
Who is this guy?
He has a heavy hit, but he seems like he's not great at aiming. Because he's missed, I think, the goal twice so far.
Or maybe that's what he wants us to think.
Thank you. We got this. Yes. Oh, that was almost clean. Oh, she saved it.
Nice.
No.
Oh, nice. Scoot to it. There you go.
But I'm assuming she has defense, so she tries staying.
Yeah.
She does a really good pass. She gets in front of like where they need to hit the puck.
And she does a good job like looking back too.
Almost.
Get them on.
It went in and then went out.
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks. Yeah, I don't think that's going to be great. It seems that bad.
That one was a pretty good play on their part. That was, she has some, mom kind of pinched a little too close. She probably could have been a little bit deeper in the D zone, but games still are. Sunday we have a 2:00 game.
Oh, it's in that. Because I close at like 5 p.m. So I'd miss it.
Yeah.
Damn. I'm trying to be more like active. The only thing I got is hockey.
Oh, close. Started celebrating. I was just got scared. Come on, Ryan.
They celebrated right when our team got the puck.
Oh, good try.
You can go again. They don't know where you move.
Oh, here you go, Connor.
Go. Yes. It was so cold.
They're gonna get one soon. I can feel it.
Is she even new? I have to figure it out.
I think last season was
this.
For this
one?
Oh,
so if Momo could, could she like score a goal?
Oh.
Oh no!
He's probably gonna stand the stick.
No?
Well, okay, good for him.
Alright, it's probably because they haven't scored a goal yet, so.
Come to the games like freshly buzzed hair with no hat. Oh man, that was the worst.
Oh yeah, don't come home where our dad is.
Oh nice, nice. I bet that feels good.
It does. I could have needed it. Sadly, I got it at like the end of fucking summer.
Oh yeah. Well, it's still not. Still warm out there, so I'm sure it's still nice.
True. Also not hitting the triple digits anymore.
Yeah, thank goodness.
I don't know what you mean, I like it. I don't want to...
Oh, dang, that was some force.
Number three tried hitting her. Hitting him for some odd reason.
Tuesday night practices. Mm-hmm. I think she's gone to two so far.
Damn, guy caught it.
Yeah. Woo! But, yeah, she's out there in front of her. It's, I mean, it's not easy to start. That's the hardest, right? Like, the first few months are really hard.
No, but she's definitely a way to make it.
Jeez. Here,
there you go. Go, go, go! Skate like a minute!
Oh, no! What?
It was almost clean.
That looked so good. So promising. Oh, come on. Get there, get there. Oh, that looked so good. He held it.
Missed it.
I know. It looked like he was going to get that corner. Oh. Those are the tough ones. Before they could come back.
Oh, so that's what they were doing. They were like, wait.
Yep.
His hand's better.
The worst feeling is like when you see the puck for a split second and you have everything's lined up for you to get a goal, but it's just like your body doesn't move as fast as your like reflexes and your sight, and it just doesn't go where you're like, oh, cause that puck moves so fast.
I love how he's ready with the net too.
Uh-oh. Oh.
He's ready for a flyer. That was too high. Yes.
Go, 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 go.
Like, that's what I've been doing for most of this game, because sometimes it's just been like light passes to the other team on like both ends. Mm-hmm.
Dude! You got that?
I think that was, but it looks like it cracked in the middle. And I'm realizing it doesn't crack. It does look like it cracked in the
No.
No, I think someone thought mom was going to come off, and so they jumped out, and mom stayed on.
Oops.
So it wasn't even mom's fault, it was someone else.
I noticed too, I'm like, wait, that looks like too much, what?
Yeah.
It just didn't register.
So when you have a power play against you, there, you can't, you don't get icing.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Sorry.
No, okay. You don't have to apologize.
Did Mola get the penalty box?
Yeah, she's in the penalty box.
How the fuck did she get the penalty box?
Because when she was about to switch, but she realized, she was on the ice, but then she realized she had to stay out on the ice because they were coming, attacking really hard. And so she stayed where, but then the other person that she was going to switch with still came out on the ice.
Like, they didn't notice that she went back?
No, she didn't notice that she was still on the ice.
Okay, so it looks like they only have 4 players then.
Oh, no. Good job.
That way.
Go, Chris.
A little bit. I'm also trying to warm up my lips. Hi, how are you?
Was it RJ? Oh, I didn't even know. Oh. And it's good practice for RJ. They're looking miserable.
Good. Yeah, it is probably miserable. But it does look like he's using this one leg. Just keep sashaying it in. Ooh!
Yeah.
Close to being another one in the penalty box. I'm always on the ice. Catch it so I can get pictures of you guys. Yes! Get it!
Whoa.
Oh!
Nice. Oh, nice. Big block.
Got a five block on that. Mm-hmm. Go, Momo, go! I always want to...
Everyone just died.
bat almost slugged there. Oh, that was great.
That is awesome.
Oh. Oh, like just brought it from defense to
shot.
Yeah, that was a good shot. Yeah, close to coast.
For real.
Oh, no, no, no.
I love how she still cheers in that one.
No, that one is definitely not right. The helmet girl. The girl in the red helmet. The blonde hair.
Yeah.
She, it's kind of rusty.
I mean, she was like pregnant, so yeah. She missed a lot.
Yeah, I mean, she's out on the ice after getting hurt. I mean,
yeah, so
she could get overcredited too, for sure.
Like they're playing strong, but not like what we're used to seeing. Yeah, no more sweet spot. Thank you. side. Yes. His Hilbert is a cat helmet. I didn't even realize that.
That means blue cat.
Oh my god, you can actually see it coming in the pop. Like his windshield. His visor. Steaming.